welcome to the Bowery Dugout Wednesday Wine Club.
Cool. Thanks, man.
This is Chef Bruce. Welcome to January 8th Wine Club and our cooking demonstration.
Great caramelized pot. You've helped it along. So what does everyone say? 20 cloves?
30.
Bend them up. That's fine. Say it's first cooking with it. So in theory, when it comes out of the oven, it should look something like that.
Also made in mediums.
Got to hear so you can try it.
Yeah, but I do need to do this on a block. And generally, for food service, I'm wearing gloves because I have no water here. Only if we're going to serve something that's going to go right to the plate, then you need a glove. But I have really no way to wash. So I'm going to come right over the top, go one third. Open the fork line right up. So the sweet potatoes, I slice them nice and thin. So we're going for a look here. So when we slice the winter pork after it's cooked, we have the white of the pork, a nice orange wrapping, and the dark of the prune. So we're going for a sweet inside, and then we're going to get cooked about the outside. So we're going to lay a nice base, and these have been blanched not to overcook, because if they're hard, they won't fold in. And then we line the center, like I said, didn't
I? I'd love to, yeah. Possibly. I haven't eaten all day. Thank you.
Why was that so hard?
I feel brand new for some. Like that shirt.
You tied it over. I'm sure that you have to
use olive oil is always good. But I'm going to butter that. I'm going to need something else with the butter along with it.